although it had explosive containers on it. That makes sense.